Greg.
Well, you can't scan it. I just can't.